relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Wilmer is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Ekans is sent out. Ekans intimidates its opponent. Wilmer starts to attack. A fierce glow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Earthquake tears open the ground. It went down. Fragilly is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Chimecho is sent out. Hit! Chimecho starts to attack. It hits. Ooh. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Corner calls their Pokemon back. Rapidash is sent out. Ouch! It was paralyzed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Is sent out. The blue corner cannot move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Fragilly is sent out. Wilmer starts to attack. Hit! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It's down and out. Rapidash is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Rapidash desperately holds on. Take it! It's down! The results are in! It's a total victory for the red corner!